Hi, Randy Leopondo, Product Training and Education Manager at True Fitness, here to show you the biomechanic features of the Palladium Selectorized Shoulder Press. Let's start with the movement arms. They offer unilateral motion, so you can work each side independently of each other. Also want you to notice that the arms move at a 20 degree converging angle. This allows for a full articulation of the shoulder, full range of motion. Picture yourself doing a dumbbell overhead press. It's the same movement pattern, full range of motion. We offer two different handle positions, your standard overhand grip, and we have a neutral grip position. It's gonna work the muscles a little bit differently, but the neutral grip tends to be a little bit safer for the shoulder joint in general. We have a four-way adjustable seat back. What that allows you to do is adjust where the handles are relative to your body position. So if you need the handles forward of your shoulders, you can set the seat back so that the handles are forward, and again, will allow you a more comfortable movement and range of motion during exercise. And finally, we have an eight-way adjustable seat. This will influence the depth or range of motion of the exercise. So if I raise the seat up a little bit, I've got a much more full range of motion. The handles are going below ear level. If you have shoulder issues, you may want to lower your seat so that the start position is less aggressive, a little bit higher up, and it'll also provide a little safety stop so you don't go too low and irritate your shoulder. For more information on the Palladium Selectorized Shoulder Press, head over to truefitness.com or contact your local rep.